they speak of peace, but the peace they speak of is us being blown to pieces.
Thank you.